How many of us lose hope in the mercy of Allah? You lose hope, you lose contentment. You have hope, you have contentment. So be hopeful and Allah will grant you that contentment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks of how forgiving He is. He says in verse number
82,
indeed, I am the most forgiving to those who seek forgiveness and then believe and then do good deeds. They've changed their lives. Allah says, for them, I will continue to forgive such people. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continue to forgive us. The major sins, yes, and the minor sins as well. May Allah help us to change our lives.